Many parents are questioning why some Joplin schools do not have new above-ground storm shelters. Action 12's Morgan Shutters joins us live in our newsroom this evening. And Morgan, you found out today how Cecil Floyd Elementary, for instance, is making sure that their students are secure in an emergency situation.
That's right, Tiffany. School administrators want to make it clear to parents no child is in jeopardy during a storm. Cecil Floyd has a built-in storm shelter within their innermost walls.
It begins here. You can see that the wall is much thicker. It's reinforced.
Cecil Floyd Elementary in Joplin was in the path of the May 22nd tornado.
You know, there was hardly a space or an area at Cecil Floyd that was not affected.
But though there are no outdoor above ground storm safes like other schools, school officials say parents can rest assured.
It was tested.
They have a built-in indoor storm shelter within the walls.
Cecil Floyd has a storm shelter that's built in. It's in the interior of the building.
The inner corridor withstood the EF5 tornado.
Actually, it was just like this. It remained intact and it was fine. Our kids would have been okay.
It's a triangular room made of poured concrete walls with steel reinforcements.
Its original purpose was to keep kids safe in the likeliness of a storm. And that day during the storm, if kids would have been here, they would have been safe.
The room was part of Cecil Floyd's original design.
If you look at the majority of the damaged buildings in the school buildings, the interior walls were still standing.
The school was built more than 20 years ago, but routine maintenance checks are conducted to make sure everything is still up to standard. And Tiffany, students in other schools in the district without built-in storm shelters or outdoor storm safes will be taken downstairs to the basement or to the innermost rooms in an emergency situation.
All righty, Morgan, thanks so much for the details. We appreciate it.